Open to your Bibles. Jeremiah.
Le livre de Jérémie.
Chapter 29, verse 11.
Jérémie 29, verset 11.
For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Amen.
Car je connais moi que j'ai des projets que j'ai formés sur vous, dit l'Éternel. Projets de paix et non de malheur, afin de vous donner un avenir et de l'espérance.
Alléluia. You have heard the plan of God in our lives.
Vous avez écouté les plans de Dieu dans nos vies.
Plans to prosper us.
Les plans pour nous faire prospérer.
And not to harm us.
Et pas pour nous faire de mal.
If you are feeling harmed,
si tu te sens heurté,
then it is not God.
Alors cela ne vient pas de Dieu.
It is that fool that we want to handle tonight.
C'est cet insensé qu'on veut gérer ce soir.
Who is trying to intervene?
Qui essaie d'intervenir?
Uninvited.
Invité.
In our plan, we have to move to the next level.
Nous devons aller au prochain niveau.
Let me help us.
Que je nous vienne en aide.
If a child is born,
si un enfant voit le jour,
and at 10 years,
et à 10 ans,
the child obtains a doctorate degree,
l'enfant a le niveau de doctorat,
I want to ask you the question.
J'aimerais te poser la question.
Will you believe?
Vas-tu croire en cela?
If you believe, put your hand.
Si tu vas y croire, lève la main.
If you believe, put your hand.
Si tu vas y croire, lève.
If you don't believe, put your hand.
Si tu n'y crois pas, lève la main.
Why don't we believe?
Pourquoi ne croyons-nous pas?
Because I also do not believe.
Parce que moi également, je n'y ai pas cru.
Because 10 years is so short a time.
Parce que 10 ans c'est une courte période de temps.
To fit in the school calendar.
Pour convenir dans le calendrier de l'école.
Let me say you were being skipped from class to class.
Et tu as sauté de classe en classe.
You will not obtain a doctorate degree in 10 years.
Tu n'obtiendras pas un niveau doctorat en 10 ans.
We disbelieve the story.
Nous croyons pas à l'histoire.
Because the way the next levels came.
Parce que la manière dont le prochain niveau est.
Were not very, very natural.
Ce n'était pas très naturel.
I want to tell us tonight.
J'aimerais nous dire ce soir.
If we must go to the next level.
Si nous devons avancer vers le prochain niveau.
We must move in the plan of God.
On doit avancer selon le plan de Dieu.
If we try to take shortcuts,
si on essaie de prendre les courts chemins,
we will not move well.
On ne va pas bien avancer.
Take for example,
prenez par exemple,
somebody that builds a story building.
Quelqu'un qui construit un immeuble.
And you look at the story building.
Et vous regardez l'immeuble.
You say, wow.
Vous dites wow.
This person is rich.
Cette personne est riche.
Maybe you knew this person.
Peut-être tu as connu cette personne.
He was a tenant somewhere.
C'était un locataire quelque part.
And then he has now changed level.
Et maintenant il a changé de niveau.
And he is moving to his own house.
Il va vers sa maison.
Which is a story building.
Qui est un immeuble.
Now when you look at this person.
Lorsque tu regardes cette personne.
You will say that he has changed level.
Tu diras qu'elle a changé de niveau.
But suppose.
Mais à supposer.
He took a loan.
Qu'il avait pris un prêt
to build a story building,
pour construire cet immeuble.
Then in the sense that I'm talking,
dans le sens dont je parle,
the person has not changed level.
La personne n'a pas changé de niveau.
Or let me put it this way.
Et que je mette cela de cette manière.
The person has changed level,
la personne a changé de niveau,
but not positively.
Mais pas positivement.
Not progressively.
Pas progressivement.
But regressively.
Mais régressivement.
Because when things will turn around,
parce que lorsque les choses changeront,
they will even seize that house of him,
on va le prendre de cette maison,
and then he will be thrown in jail.
Et il sera jeté en prison.
It was better,
il aurait été mieux,
that he still be in rentage,
soit encore en location,
and then gather the money,
et qu'il rassemble l'argent,
and move level,
et qu'il change de niveau,
naturally,
naturellement,
according to the plan of God,
selon le plan divin.
Tonight,
ce soir,
we are going to move to the next level.
Nous allons aller vers le prochain niveau.
And it will be in the plan of God.
Et cela sera selon le plan de Dieu.
Alléluia. You cannot move to the next level.
Tu ne peux pas aller vers le prochain niveau.
By using shortcuts.
En utilisant les courts chemins.
You are supposed to go there.
Tu es supposé y aller.
And then you quickly cut over here.
Et tu coupes de ce côté.
Hoping to arrive.
espérant être arrivé.
You will make a mistake.
Tu feras une erreur.
I want to take us to the Bible again.
J'aimerais nous ramener à la Bible.
During my study of the Bible,
pendant mon étude de Bible,
I came across a story.
Je suis arrivé près d'une histoire.
In Joshua chapter 7.
Dans le livre de Josué chapitre 7.
I went to Joshua chapter 7.
Ouvrez à Josué chapitre 7.
Somebody that wanted to change level.
Il voulait changer de niveau.
By taking a shortcut.
En prenant des raccourcis.
We have been doing that most often.
Nous avons fait cela le plus souvent.
People get into stealing.
Les gens sont entrés dans le faux.
Into embezzlement.
Les gens sont entrés dans le pillage.
They get into cheating.
Ils sont entrés dans le faux.
They get into stealing.
Ils sont entrés dans le faux.
They get into corruption.
Dans la corruption.
Because they want to take shortcuts.
Parce qu'ils veulent prendre des raccourcis.
They don't want to go normally.
Ils ne veulent pas aller normalement.
And that is why they are caught up.
Et c'est pourquoi ils sont attrapés.
When they are talking about the operation Hawk Sparrow.
Lorsqu'on parle de l'opération Épervier.
You will notice that there are some people
certaines personnes
that you saw them to have taken next level.
Que tu les avais vu avoir pris le prochain niveau.
But after careful investigation,
mais après les investigations attentives,
no, they didn't take it well.
Ils ne l'ont pas bien pris.
And that is why they are in Kundengi now.
Et c'est pour ça qu'ils sont en Kundengi de nos jours.
Hello.
Hi.
I will give you 7 points in this teaching.
Je vous donnerai 7 points dans cet enseignement.
How we can get to the next level.
Comment on pourra aller au prochain niveau.
Without smashing the toes of somebody.
Sans piétiner les orteils de quelqu'un.
Just in the obedient plan of God.
Juste dans le plan d'obéissance de Dieu.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Joshua chapter 7.
Josué chapitre 7.
We read from verse 19. Then Joshua said to Achan, my son, give glory to the Lord, the God of Israel, and give him the praise. Tell me what you have done. Do not hide anything from me. And then Achan replied, it is true, I have sinned against the Lord, the God of Israel. This is what I have done. When I saw in the plunder a beautiful robe from Babylonia, 200 shekels of silver and the weight of gold weighing 50 shekels, I converted them and took them. They are hidden in the ground inside my tent with the silver inside. Clap for Master Jesus. Are you in the scripture? Read.
Josué chapitre 7, verset 19, je lis. Josué dit à Achan, mon fils, donne gloire à l'Éternel, le Dieu d'Israël, et rends-lui hommage. Dis-moi donc ce que tu as fait, ne me le cache point. Achan répondit à Josué et dit, il est vrai que j'ai péché contre l'Éternel, le Dieu d'Israël, et voici ce que j'ai fait. J'ai vu dans le butin un beau manteau de Chinéa, de 100 sigles d'argent et un lingot d'or du poids de 50 sigles. Je les ai convoités et je les ai pris. Ils sont cachés dans la terre au milieu de ma tente et de l'argent est dessous.
Alléluia. Praise God. If you have read this story before, let me see your hand.
Si tu as lu cette histoire auparavant, lève la main.
What finally happened to Achan?
Que s'est-il finalement passé avec Achan?
I want to hear somebody speak. He did what? Achan died.
Achan est mort.
When you try to go to the next level,
lorsque tu essaies d'aller au prochain niveau,
by using means that are not appropriate,
en utilisant des moyens inappropriés,
the results will always be disastrous.
Les résultats seront toujours désastreux.
Achan died.
Achan est mort.
But let me refresh your memories.
Que je vous rafraîchisse la mémoire.
We are talking about Joshua the warrior.
Nous parlons de Josué le guerrier.
So they sat round the wall of Jericho.
Ils sont restés tout autour du mur de Jéricho.
And it fell down.
Et il est tombé.
But there was an instruction.
Mais il y avait une instruction.
They should not take anything out of Jericho.
Qu'ils ne remportent rien de Jéricho.
They should not take anything out of Jericho.
Qu'ils ne sortent avec rien de Jéricho.
So Achan.
Alors Achan.
Like some of us.
Comme certains d'entre nous.
But this message that Joshua is giving to us cannot come from God.
Mais ce message que Josué nous donne ne pourrait pas venir de Dieu.
Why are we going to win these people?
et ne pas prendre ce qu'ils ont pour inclure à ce que nous avons.
And so he found that Joshua was telling a lie.
Il a senti que Josué disait un mensonge.
And so he went somewhere.
Il est allé quelque part.
In a house.
Dans une maison.
And he looked left and looked right.
Il a regardé de gauche de gauche.
And nobody was seeing him.
Et personne ne le voyait.
He stole silver and gold.
Il a volé de l'or et de l'argent.
Went and buried in his house.
Il est allé enterré dans sa tente.
What was Achan trying to do?
Qu'est-ce qu'Achan essayait de faire?
That maybe after the war.
Que peut-être après la bataille.
You would not see him building some story buildings.
Vous le verrez construire des immeubles.
And riding in some nice cars.
Et rouler dans des belles voitures.
So he wanted to change level.
Il voulait changer de niveau.
To move to the next level.
Pour aller vers le prochain niveau.
Without following the right course.
Sans avoir suivi le vrai trajet.
He wanted to use a shortcut.
Il voulait utiliser le raccourci.
And then he was caught up by the law of nature.
Et il a été rattrapé par la loi de la nature.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
How are you struggling to go to the next level?
Comment t'efforces-tu à aller vers le prochain niveau?
Are you using honest means?
Est-ce que tu utilises des voies honnêtes?
Sometimes,
quelquefois,
when we are not in the right path of prosperity,
lorsque nous ne sommes pas sur le bon chemin de la prospérité,
we are inviting the devil to accuse and attack us.
Nous invitons le diable à nous accuser et à nous attaquer.
If you get something through ill means,
si tu as quelque chose à travers les mauvais moyens,
you are inviting the devil
into
your life.
Dans ta vie.
And that is what Achan did.
Et c'est ce qu'Achan a fait.
We are going to pray tonight.
Nous allons prier ce soir.
God will take us to the next level.
Je nous amènera au prochain
niveau. As he has instructed me to tell you.
Comme il nous a donné instruction de vous
dire. And it will not be through any other means.
Et cela ne sera pas par tout autre moyen.
But according to the plan of God.
Mais conformément au plan divin.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you have your notebooks right.
Si vous avez vos carnets de notes,
how to get to the next level,
comment aller au prochain niveau,
in the plan of God.
Selon le plan de Dieu.
Number one.
Numéro un.
If you are there, you're right. 2 Samuel chapter 9, verse 3 and verse 11.
Verset 3 et verset 11.
All right. 2 Samuel 9, 3. I read. Verse 3. The king asked, is there no one still left of the house of Saul to whom I can show God's kindness? Ziba answered the king, there is still a son of Jonathan. He is crippled in both feet. Amen.
Amen.
Verse 11. Then Ziba said to the king, your servant will do whatever my lord the king commands his servant to do. So, Mephibosheth ate at David's table like one of the king's sons. Amen.
2 Samuel, chapitre 9, verset 3 et le verset 11. Le roi dit, n'y a-t-il plus personne de la maison de Saül pour que j'use envers lui de la bonté de Dieu? Et Ziba répondit au roi, il y a encore un fils de Jonathan perclus des pieds. Il dit au roi, ton serviteur fera tout ce que le roi, mon seigneur, ordonne à son serviteur. Et Mephibosheth mangea à la table de David comme l'un des fils du roi.
Amen.
Amen.
David was a friend to Jonathan.
David était un ami à Jonathan.
Who was a son of Saul.
Qui était le fils de Saül.
And in fact, the way Jonathan treated David.
Et en fait, la manière dont Jonathan a traité David.
In fact, he gave his birthright to David.
Il a donné ses droits de naissance à David.
Those of you that have been studying the Bible.
Ceux d'entre vous qui ont étudié la Bible.
Jonathan gave his birthright to David.
Jonathan a donné ses droits de naissance à David.
And when David became king.
Et lorsque David est devenu roi.
One day he remembered.
Un jour il s'en est souvenu.
And started wondering.
Et il a commencé à s'étonner.
If there is nobody.
S'il n'y avait personne.
In the family of Saul.
Dans la famille de Saül.
Or precisely of Jonathan.
Dans la famille de Jonathan.
That he can show kindness.
À qui il pourrait témoigner la bonté.
The point I want to develop is this.
Le point que j'aimerais développer est celui-ci.
Number one.
Numéro un.
You can get to the next level.
Tu vas entrer dans le prochain niveau.
When the Lord will release.
Lorsque le Seigneur relâchera.
A connector for you.
Un connecteur pour toi.
You can get to the next level.
Tu vas arriver au prochain niveau.
When the Lord will release a connector for you.
Lorsque
le Seigneur et la chevale connecteur.
What is a connector?
Qu'est-ce qu'un connecteur?
Somebody that connects you.
Quelqu'un qui te connecte.
For you to be able to move from another level.
Afin que tu sois en mesure d'aller au prochain niveau.
To another level.
De notre niveau.
And so David asked.
Alors David a demandé.
If there is somebody I can show kindness.
Il y a quelqu'un à qui je peux témoigner la bonté.
In the family of Jonathan.
Dans la famille de Jonathan.
And Ziba.
Et Ziba.
Said.
A dit.
There is somebody.
Il y a quelqu'un.
And the person's name was Mephibosheth. Let us imagine.
Imaginons juste.
That Mephibosheth.
Que Mephibosheth.
Was living in one old village in Anadwa in Comde.
Qui vivait dans un vieux village à Anadwa.
In a bush.
Dans une forêt.
In a tent. And as he was sitting there.
Et comme il était assis là-bas.
Mephibosheth knew.
Mephibosheth connaissait.
That this is all about my life.
Que voici tout à propos de ma vie.
I will be doing what I can do.
Je ferai ce que je suis en mesure
and
de faire.
When my time will come,
et lorsque viendra mon temps,
I will now go to the Father.
Maintenant j'irai au Père.
But he did not know.
Mais il n'était pas au courant.
That the Lord released a connector.
Que le Seigneur avait relâché un connecteur.
In the name of Ziba.
Dans le nom de Ziba.
Now if Ziba,
si Ziba
did not talk about Mephibosheth,
n'avait pas parlé de Mephibosheth,
David's kindness,
la bonté de David,
would have been flying.
Et il n'avait personne qui devait recevoir.
So Ziba.
Alors Ziba
was assigned
a été envoyé à mission.
To go and bring Mephibosheth.
Pour aller amener Mephibosheth.
And when he came.
Et lorsqu'il est venu.
Verse 11 tells us.
Le verset 11 nous dit.
He was eating at the king's table.
Il mangeait à la table royale.
And he was considered as a son.
Et il était considéré comme un fils.
Let me now tell you what I want to tell you.
Que je vous dise maintenant ce que
as
je veux vous dire.
Tonight.
Quand je prie ce soir.
The Lord will release your Ziba.
Le Seigneur va lâcher ton Ziba.
Wherever you are supposed to receive favor.
Là où tu es supposé recevoir la
grâce. Wherever you are supposed to be connected to the next level.
Là où tu dois être connecté au prochain niveau.
And there is an obstruction at that place.
Et il y a une obstruction à ce lieu.
There will be a Ziba that will appear there.
Vous avez entendu des histoires.
Especially this Cameroon and abroad kind of relationship.
Spécialement les relations du Cameroun et celles de l'étranger.
Somebody knows you here.
Quelqu'un te connaît ici.
And some arrangements are made.
Et certains arrangements sont faits.
And the person travels.
La personne voyage.
Just your friend that you eat and dine every day.
Ton ami avec qui tu manges et tu dis tous les jours.
Sneak and got the number of your fiancé.
Et elle a eu le numéro de ton fiancé.
And call him.
Et elle a appelé.
I want to be anonymous. You don't need to know me.
Je veux être anonyme. Tu n'as pas besoin de me
connaître. But I don't want to tell you that. Don't come and enter fire.
Mais je veux te dire que ne viens pas entrer dans le feu.
That lady that you left behind here.
Cette fille que tu as laissée ici.
She is crisscrossing.
Elle est en train de dérailler.
Like the road runner show.
Comme tout.
We are talking serious matters. That your same friend.
C'est ton même ami.
Will now come to you.
But toi.
I know your husband is over there.
Je connais que ton mari est là-haut.
But does that stop you from having some fun?
Est-ce que cela t'empêche de t'amuser?
Don't give it to him.
Ne le donne pas.
Don't give it to him.
Ne le cède
but
pas.
Then just go out and have some fun.
Mais allons et amusons-nous.
And they will take you now out.
Et on va maintenant sortir avec toi.
In the presence of some men that are trying to cut you.
En présence des hommes qui essaient de te
faire. Drinking.
Comme vous buvez.
She will say, oh, let's take some nice photographs.
Elle va dire, prenons une photo.
Tap tap tap, she takes.
Tap tap, elle a.
2 minutes, it is on WhatsApp.
2 minutes, c'est on WhatsApp.
I am still anonymous.
Je suis encore anonymous.
I want to show you supporting facts about what I am saying.
Je vais te montrer les faits qui soutiennent ce que
je dis. Hello, religion, Ziba.
Est-ce qu'on peut juste arrêter à Mephibosheth?
What about Joseph?
Qu'en est-il de Joseph?
Let me talk to you about Joseph.
Que je vous parle de Joseph.
Joseph was thrown in prison.
Joseph a été jeté en prison.
Because he was wrongly accused.
Parce qu'il a été faussement accusé.
Adultery.
D'adultère.
But while in prison.
Mais pendant qu'il est en prison.
Two men had dreams.
Deux hommes ont rêvé.
Okay, the chief cupbearer.
Ils ont appelé le
prêtre
et son ami.
They had a dream.
Ils ont eu un rêve.
And David interpreted the dream.
Et Joseph a interprété le rêve.
What interests me is the dream of the chief cupbearer.
Ce qui m'intéresse, c'est l'histoire du panetier.
Exactly as Joseph told him.
Exactement comme Joseph lui avait dit.
That the king will lift up your head.
Que le Seigneur, le roi va élever ta tête.
Sorry, bros. In the Bible,
dans la Bible,
when they say the king will lift up your head,
lorsqu'on m'a dit que le roi va élever ta tête,
it's like this.
C'est comme ceci.
And then, if he lifts it up like this,
et s'il élève comme ceci,
one of two things will happen.
Une ou deux choses vont se passer.
Either your head is cut off,
ou ta tête est décapitée,
or a crown is put on it.
Ou une couronne y est mise.
Okay, so Joseph,
alors Joseph
told the chief cupbearer,
a dit au panetier,
that the king will lift up your head,
le roi va élever ta tête,
I will restore you back.
Et il va te restaurer.
But when that happens,
mais lorsque cela se passera,
do not forget me.
Ne m'oublie pas.
But what happened?
Mais que s'est-il passé?
The chief cupbearer forgot.
Le panetier a oublié.
For how many years?
Pendant combien d'années?
For 2 years.
Pendant 2 ans.
Thank God that Joseph did not die in those 2 years.
Dieu merci, Joseph n'est pas mort durant ces 2 années.
Because when there's that kind of delay,
lorsqu'il y a ce genre de retard,
for about 2 years,
près de 2 ans,
something can go wrong.
Quelque chose pourrait aller mal.
2 years after,
2 années après,
the connector of Joseph,
le connecteur de Joseph,
remember him,
s'est souvenu de lui,
and said, oh king,
et il a dit, oh roi,
I have just remembered something.
Je me suis souvenu de quelque
while
chose.
You were happy and you threw me in prison,
lorsque tu m'as jeté en prison,
I met a young Jew there.
J'ai rencontré un jeune fille de là-bas.
He interpreted my dream.
Et il a interprété mon rêve.
And he became exactly as he interpreted.
Et il est, le rêve s'est accompli comme il avait dit.
And then the king said,
et le roi a dit,
go and bring him.
Femme et l'amener.
Are you seeing the connection?
Est-ce que vous voyez la connexion?
Who is Ziba in this case?
Qui est Ziba dans ce
cas? The chief cupbearer.
C'est les chansons.
I am going to pray tonight.
Je vais prier ce soir.
I will release your Ziba.
Tu vas me lâcher comme
ça. I will release your chief cupbearer.
Tu vas quitter la prison.
To our Prime Minister's office.
Bureau de Premier ministre.
Are you getting it?
Amen.
If there were no chief cupbearer,
s'il n'y avait pas de panetier,
or if the devil maintained him in forgetfulness,
si le diable l'avait maintenu dans l'oubli,
there are possibilities,
il y aurait eu des possibilités,
that Joseph couldn't have been the Prime Minister.
Que Joseph n'ait pas pu être le Premier ministre.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Who is that demon? That is trying to make your connector to forget you. As we pray tonight,
quand nous prions ce soir,
that very demon will leave you.
Ce démon te quittera.
Before Joseph became a prime minister,
avant que Joseph ne soit premier ministre,
was there any office in Egypt as that of a prime minister?
Y avait-il un poste en Égypte comme
ça? I want to pray for all of you tonight.
J'aimerais prier pour vous tous ce soir.
Because the Lord has decided that you'll get to the next level. There will be a position that will be created for you. In that your office, there will be great positions for you. There will be great positions for you. Because you are being led to the next level. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
What can take you to the next level? The next thing that will take you to the next level, it is your faith in God.
C'est ta foi en Dieu.
And I want to use one story tonight.
Je vais utiliser une histoire ce soir.
The woman with the issue of blood. But if you look at the case of that woman,
mais si tu regardes le cas de cette femme,
she was in a situation for 12 years.
Elle était dans une situation pendant 12 ans.
Blood was coming out of her for 12 years.
Elle perdait du sang pendant 12
ans. And she was in that level.
Elle était dans ce niveau.
And she must have gone to a lot of places.
Elle était allée.
Though the Bible has not recorded
that
somebody cannot have a situation and will just stay quiet about it. I am sure she went to hospitals. She went to witch doctors. Went to Malabos. Went to Chinese. Went everywhere. So for 12 years, this woman was struggling. Struggling with the situation. But the day she heard that Jesus Christ of Nazareth was around, she decided to activate her faith.
Elle a décidé d'activer sa foi.
And then what happened?
Que s'est-il passé alors?
Did she stay in the same level?
Est-elle restée au même
what happened to her?
Que lui
she moved to another level.
Elle est allée au prochain niveau.
I don't know what you are sick of now.
Je sais pas ce que tu cherches.
I don't know what is troubling you right now.
Je sais pas ce qui te dérange.
I don't know how long you have been struggling with it.
Je sais pas combien de
temps. It could be 12 years like the woman with the issue of blood. That you are in a condition for a very long time. It may not be the issue of blood. It may be joblessness. It may be nightmares. Some of you are sitting here. You don't sleep in the night. Whatever is blocking you for this length of time, I want to announce to you tonight, your liberty is tonight. There are people, you see them in the daytime, and they are moving well dressed. If they show you the film of how they spend the night, you will be sorry for them. You will be very, very sorry for them. Do you know, people of God, that there are people, when you are sleeping on your bed in the night, demons will come and carry you and put you nicely on the ground. And I don't know what they want to do by that. If you are a woman, they carry you and put on the ground and take your position on the bed. When they have taken your position on the bed, the next morning, a quarrel will break out between you and your husband from nowhere. And before you realize your things are outside, I have come to pray tonight. I have come to pray tonight. I don't know what has been tormenting your nights, but this very service, you are moving to the next level. You are invisible. You are untouchable. You are unkillable. You cannot be possessed. You cannot be possessed. They cannot see you. You are moving from the level of spiritual weakness to the level of spiritual strength. Some of you are sitting here. Your spirit men are very weak. You are two of you. The physical you and the spiritual you. It is the spiritual you that connects in the realm of the spirit.
I want
some of you are receiving attacks. It is important that you check yourself and know where you are weak. Because some of you, why not men of God should perform miracles? If I pray for you,
and I shout,
and I give you a single fasting program for one day, and you cannot take it, and you come complaining. Because some of you, there is a problem. You know why you are not going to where you are supposed to go. But you want the man of God to do miracles. You spend your time up and down and you walk. And all 1 week you have not prayed. And you are complaining. God for Master Jesus. I am already telling you this. We are going to pray tonight. We will move to the next level in the realm of the spirit. But some people go and be doing strange things. And when they did not move to the next level, they come to say, man of God, that all night I've been connect well. I pray to that life of God where I don't care. And let's look at what is happening again. Be quiet about that. If you know what is wrong with you, then you correct it faster.
Alors, rapidement.
You need to pray.
Tu dois prier.
You need to fast.
Tu dois
you need to read the word of God.
Tu dois lire la parole de Dieu.
These are the things I want to tell you.
Voici les choses que j'aimerais vous dire.
Number 3.
Numéro 3.
Obedience.
Obéissance.
For us to move to the next level,
afin que nous allions au prochain.
In the plan of God,
dans le plan de Dieu,
we have to be obedient. If we are not obedient, we will be in the plan of God, but we will not get to where God wants us to go. The plan He has for us, as we read from the beginning, is that of prosperity. So at any point in time, God wants us to prosper. To move from one level to the other. You have a bicycle. God will prosper you to a bike. A simple bike. And then they can move you now to a hijack. And then they can move you now into a smaller Toyota Starlet. And then they can move you now into something like a Mercedes V-boot. And then they can move you now into a kind of Jaguar. Are you getting it? There are people in the Bible that move to the next level because of obedience. Because of their obedience. Okay, let me tell us now. Do you know that if they were today and the Lord instructed Noah that prepare an ark, I'm about to destroy the world.
Do
you know that some of us will still be doubting? Was it to me that the Lord said so? Did I hear Him well? Obey instructions. So Noah obeyed and met the ark, and it took him to the next level. Do you know the next level of Noah? Because he transcended from one generation to another generation. That is how he moved to the next level. I want to pray for all of us right now. You have been delayed for too long. I will pray tonight by His grace. And you will jump in 10 steps at the same time. So that you can catch up. Are you ready to catch up? Are you ready to catch up? So obey prophetic instructions.
Obéissez aux instructions prophétiques.
Abraham obeyed all along.
Abraham a obéi par.
And that's why he was moving from one level to the other.
C'est pour ça qu'il allait d'un niveau à un autre.
From one level to the other.
D'un niveau à un autre.
Was there any time you saw Abraham?
Y'avait-il un temps où tu as vu Abraham?
From Abraham to Abraham.
D'Abraham à Abraham.
Is there any time in the Bible?
Y'a-t-il un moment
dans la Bible? You saw him regressing.
Tu l'as vu regresser.
He was only from one thing to the other.
Il était d'une chose à une autre.
Because first he was a giver. The next point I want to talk to us.
Le prochain point dont j'aimerais parler.
If you want to move to the next level. In the plan of God,
dans le plan de Dieu,
you have to be a giver and a tighter.
Tu dois être quelqu'un qui donne, qui paye la dîme.
And I want to take the example of Abraham.
J'aimerais prendre l'exemple de Abraham.
If you go to Genesis,
tu vas à Genèse,
chapter 14,
chapitre 14,
Genesis chapter 14,
Genèse.
Just write the scripture down. If you read from verse 18 to 20. Genesis chapter 14, verse 18 to 20.
Genèse 14, verset 18 à 20.
You will see how Abraham is a tither.
Tu verras comment Abraham paye sa dîme.
We are told in that scripture.
Il nous est dit dans ce verset.
That Abraham.
Abraham.
Met somebody. His name was what? Melchizedek.
Il a rencontré Melchizedek.
He met Melchizedek.
Il a rencontré Melchizedek.
And Melchizedek.
Et Melchizedek.
Gave him wine and bread.
Il a donné du pain et du pain.
And we are told.
Il nous est dit.
Abraham.
Abraham.
Gave one tenth of all his property.
A donné le 1/10 de tout ce qu'il possédait.
Hello. Let us just imagine now.
Imaginons.
When you take one tenth, it looks like it's very small. It's not one tenth of 1,000 francs, which is 100. Hello, we are told Abraham was very, very rich. Let us take maybe Dangote for example. If Dangote gives one tenth of his property, how much can that be?
Combien cela peut s'estimer?
How much can that be?
Comment pouvons-nous estimer?
I pray for you.
Je prie pour toi.
I pray for you. You are not receiving.
Je prie pour toi.
Let your one tenth.
Que ton un dixième.
Be as big.
Soit aussi grand.
As 10 billion.
Comme 10 milliards.
This is lack of faith. It's like it's not possible.
C'est le manque de foi.
Like it's not possible.
Comme si ce n'était pas possible.
Okay, I want to take the prophecy to myself.
J'aimerais la
I pray for you, Pastor Fu.
Je prie pour toi,
that
toi.
In just 2 years from now, your one time should be a miracle. Amen. You gather the orphans and treat them well.
Amen.
The widows and treat them well.
Amen.
Get some people in the church that are having some difficulties, set them up into business. I pray in Jesus' name. We also pray that real life should go to the next level. Let me tell you, when Abraham gave one tenth of his belongings to Melchizedek, he progressed again even more. Because in this chapter 14, he is still called Abraham. But when you see in the preceding chapters, he is now Abraham, father of many nations. So he has been changing levels because of his giving and tithing abilities. Now, the chapter that came after this,
le chapitre qui est venu après ce
livre, I think it should be chapter 18,
ça va être le chapitre 10,
where Abraham encounters three angels.
Abraham a rencontré trois anges.
Hello! Alright, Abraham sat before his tent.
Il s'est assis devant sa tente.
And then three men were coming.
Trois hommes venaient.
And then Abraham had a ministration. We are told that Abraham pleaded with them.
Abraham a plaidé avec eux.
That they should rest under the tree.
Se repose
and eat place. Something.
Et qu'ils mangent
and drink something.
Et
before they continue their journey.
Avant de continuer leur voyage.
Hello.
Ah.
And what happened?
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
When they have eaten.
Lorsqu'ils ont mangé.
When the three angels ate,
et les trois anges ont mangé.
They started speaking.
Ils ont commencé à parler.
By the time I'll be coming to this nice soup,
quand je viendrai manger ce repas,
next time,
la prochaine fois,
it sera,
sera,
barrenness would have been something of the past.
La stérilité serait du passé.
Listen.
Écoutez.
If Abraham,
si Abraham
did not give to the three angels,
n'avait pas donné aux trois anges,
this message,
ce message,
remember they were just passing.
Souvenez-vous, ils passaient juste.
They were just passing them. And Abraham said, please, come in here for a while. Don't begin to pass, don't begin to pass. So if Abraham did not really use his spiritual eyes to know that this is an angel, the angel will go. Pass again, my angel. Oh, please, please, come in here for a while. The sun is too hot. So that I may prepare a bread for you and get something for you to drink. And that is how it happened.
Voilà comment ça s'est passé.
When they ate,
lorsqu'ils ont mangé,
message come out now, now, now.
Mais ça est sorti instantanément.
That is why we are telling people of God.
See,
a hungry person, he might give you a message.
Donner à manger à un affamé, il pourra.
See, the hungry person, he might give you a message.
Donner à manger à une personne affamée.
There are some people that you are rejecting.
Il y a des gens que tu rejettes.
When you see them coming,
lorsque tu les vois,
your mind begins to mix. Do you know what is happening? When I was in the world, when I go to the garage with my car,
lorsque je vais au garage,
they will abandon every other car to come and work on my own.
On va abandonner toutes les voitures pour venir travailler sur
moi. But now, eh, now,
maintenant,
when they hear when pastor they come with the car,
quand pastor je viens avec ma voiture,
everybody will go under a car that has been parked in the garage for weeks, as if they were working under the car. Very seriously. Because I cannot more pay very well. There's one thing they forgot. And just 3 days ago, I reminded them. Haven't you noticed that each time I bring my car here, the whole week is a kind of busy week for all of you? I might not pay you money.
Ne pas vous payer de la
I see the Holy Spirit that I bring to you.
Regardez l'Esprit Saint que je vous apporte.
Oh, Pastor, you don't suffer. Oh, don't worry. If you are very connected in this very service, the testimony that you will bring about your health that has been restored,
à propos de ta santé restaurée,
about some other connection that you have had,
à propos de la connexion que tu as eu.
Abraham gave to the three angels, and message came, and that message took him to the next level, from barrenness to fruitfulness. I pray for all of you. Let me tell you, this thing did not end there. Do you know that another information was released to
Abraham?
And then the angels said to themselves when they were already going,
but should
we hide this thing from Abraham?
Devons nous cacher ces choses à Abraham?
And what was it?
Et qu'est-ce que c'était?
What was it? Sodom and Gomorrah. We hide it from Abraham. And then they decided they told Abraham. In fact, as you saw us passing like that, we were going JJ like that to go and set some fire in Sodom and Gomorrah. And that is how Abraham got the information. And started interceding now for Lot, who was in Sodom and
Gomorrah.
Abraham interceded. But it was so bad that not up to 10 people were righteous in Sodom and Gomorrah. And it was destroyed. Hallelujah. than your gift that you haven't given.
Ton cadeau que tu as donné.
Don't feel like you are wasting it.
Ne pense pas que tu as
donné. It is going to connect and bring you a message that will take you to the next level. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Divine favor.
La faveur divine.
Us believers,
nous les chrétiens,
we shall be taken to another level by divine favor. We will not merit it, but we shall be taken to the next level. You know, 2 Sundays ago, I talked about divine favor. And if you read 1 Samuel chapter 16, the whole of 1 Samuel chapter 16, you will see how divine favor took David from the hill to the palace. I want to pray for all of you. Raise your hands now. You may not be qualified for that visa. You may not be qualified for that job. You may not be qualified. But because of divine favor, you are changing the world. You are changing the world. Divine favor will come upon you. If you want to go to the next level, fast. If you read the book of Esther,
si tu lis le livre d'Esther,
she fasted
elle
and changed their level.
Elle a changé le niveau.
So you have to fast.
Tu dois jeûner.
Fasting has a way
le jeûne a un moyen
of connecting you to God.
De te connecter à Dieu.
So, those of you that do not fast,
ceux de vous qui n'ont pas jeûné,
who say that Jesus Christ fasted for you?
Qui a dit que Jésus a jeûné pour toi.
He already told you. While he was still on earth, you may not fast. But as he will go, you will need to fast. Because certain things can only work out by prayer and fasting. Even evil spirits. Some you will pray and pray.
They're
looking at you like this. Take a fasting. Take a fasting and you will be restored.
Et tu seras restauré.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you fasted today, let me see your hand up. If you fasted for this service, are you seeing that the hands of servants of God are down? And even my pastor, he's singing. Now the choir, you see. You see. And then you are complaining what now? I pray for you.
Je prie pour toi.
You are going to have the grace to fast. Receive the grace to fast. Receive the grace to fast. So that you will move to the next level. In the name of Jesus. There's a level that you pray. It is as if you are not on this earth.
If
you are praying that way, let me see your hand. You pray is like you are floating. Hey, I used to pray that kind of a prayer. When the devil shows his ugly face in my life, and then everybody is asleep, and I begin from 12. If it is not 6 a.m., I'm not stopping. Are you getting what I'm saying? You cannot produce results if you don't pray, if you don't fast.
Si tu ne jeûnes pas, si tu ne pries pas.
I know men of God that their fasting is on top of women. And they want to manifest. When they cannot manifest,
alors qu'ils ne peuvent pas manifester,
they will go to Babylon.
Ils vont aller à Babylon
and take some charms from them.
Ils vont leur prendre des charms.
And begin to make cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
Ils vont commencer à faire cha-cha-cha.
You will fall down and tumble 7 times if I be a servant of God. Please.
S'il vous plaît.
If you are a man of God,
si tu es un homme de Dieu,
whom by his grace is married,
qui par sa grâce est marié,
I want to tell you,
j'aimerais te dire,
you can move in all dimensions.
Tu peux aller dans toutes les dimensions.
If you can only look only at your wife.
Si tu ne regardes que ton épouse.
Once a man of God goes to fornication,
une fois qu'un homme de Dieu va forniquer,
they will tell you that if I fornicate with you, since I have a holy body, You know, it is blessings and blessings that are coming unto you.
Ce sont des bénédictions qui viendront comme une force.
And some of you, you begin to accept it.
Certains vont accepter.
Where is it written in the Bible?
Est-ce écrit dans la Bible?
That you have HIV, a man of God will make love to you so that he extracts it out of you. They know that they themselves, they already have the HIV themselves.
Sachez que eux-mêmes ont déjà le sida.
Lord have mercy.
Seigneur, aie pitié.
I prayed a prayer sometime. It looked like the Lord rebuked me for it. I said, if a man of God fornicates and come and stands at the altar to preach, let the Holy Spirit arrest him, throw him down, and let the Holy Spirit speak a confession through him. Hello. We are talking about moving to the next level. And when some of these men of God, when their ministries cannot work, they will start looking at some other men of God and then they tie me. You have tied yourself in sin. Go and repent, man of God. So I pray that God select the bad ones.
Sélectionne les mauvais.
If they had a call of God, then change their hearts.
Change leur cœur s'ils ont la
foi. And make them to repent and do your work.
Les laisse repentir et faire
ton. If they were never called, take them out and give them something else to do.
Donne-leur quelque chose à faire ailleurs.
So that we can do the work of God.
Afin qu'on puisse faire l'œuvre de Dieu.
It's very easy now. A policeman stopped me the other day. I said, monsieur, lis devant. Tu vois, je suis dans cette bus. C'est écrit ici missionnaire. Et je suis pasteur, voici ma Bible que me fout mal au cas. Hein, c'est cette Bible que moi je mange ou missionnaire. Ce n'est pas toi qu'on a dit que à Abamenda, vous avez fermé aussi combien de femmes pour les enceintes. Tu parles de quoi? You see where we are now? Pastors killing pastors.
Les pasteurs qui tuent les pasteurs.
God have mercy. Hallelujah.
Colossians chapter 3, verse 23, I read. And whatsoever you do, do it heartily as to the Lord and not unto men.
Okay, clap for Master Jesus. Whatever you do, do it as if you are doing unto God and not unto man. If we must go to the next level, as we pray tonight, remember, anything you do, if you feel that you are doing it unto God,
tant que tu le fais pour Dieu,
you will do it well.
Tu le feras bien.
If you keep your offering in the church,
pense pas de cette manière.
Do it as you are doing unto God.
Fais-le comme si tu le faisais pour Dieu.
If you bring your tithes,
tu apportes ta dîme.
Do it unto God.
Fais-le pour Dieu.
You help a neighbor.
Aide un voisin.
Do it unto God.
Fais-le pour Dieu.
Whatever you do,
tout ce que tu fais.
If you put your mind that you are doing it unto God,
si tu mets en cœur que c'est pour Dieu que tu le fais,
you will be blessed.
Tu seras béni.
And you will be taken to the next level.
Tu seras béni au prochain niveau.
I see all of you.
Je vous vois tous.
You, and you. You are already in the next level. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. Clap for Master Jesus.